talk like this, but off the record, man, you and I, man, we're the only ones, aren't we?
Bro! Yo, wait a minute. Hell nah.
What's going down, Clutch? Squat!
What up, what up?
It's your boy, Dub.
It's your boy, Tribilly.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in
the Clutch.
Hey. Hey. Back to you, ladies and gentlemen, another video. Ross is regular now. He doesn't have the chi-chis covered up back anymore.
Yeah, just a regular.
Back to the, you know, regular good old times. You know
good old times, yeah, man.
So, prank calls. Funny, I'm your wife's
nephew Tommy.
Apologist. Yes, boy. First time on the channel doing Nephew Tommy, man. Mm-hmm. So we wanted to check it out, man, and just enjoy the laughter. You know what I'm saying? We deserve it.
You know what I'm saying?
We deserve to just let it out.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
We be so scared and nervous. We still try to hold it in sometimes.
Bro, I'm just so programmed, dog. Yeah. Like, I tell myself, you can laugh.
Ain't nothing gonna happen. But now, so make sure y'all supporting and all that good stuff. We're good now. We're good. We're alive. I know you probably seen some video previously, but we're straight. You know what I'm saying? So let's go, guys.
Let's do this. Shout out to him, man. He's from the H.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello. I'm trying to get Andrea, please. Who's calling? This is Dr. Hendricks.
Oh, yeah. Okay, how you doing, Doc?
How you doing?
I'm all right. She's not in right now. You want to leave a message or something?
Leave her a message that, she came in. She had an appointment this morning.
Right. Everything okay?
Everything's good. You know, I've been Andrew's gynecologist for quite some time now, so.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, see if she's able to get back in tomorrow. I need to get one more good look at her.
One more good look. Is everything okay?
Oh, man, see?
I just want to check a few things. You know, if I get one more good look at her, I think I'll be fine.
What?
Bro,
Don't y'all do this like once or twice a year? And you want her to come right back to, is everything okay, Doc? You can tell me now. Is everything all right with my wife?
Greg, right?
Yeah, it's Greg, Doc. What's
Greg,
up?
Right? You know the whole name.
Okay, well, I tell you what. I'm going to get her back in here tomorrow morning. She can be in about 9. And I just, you know, I'm not thrilled to tell anyone what's going on with her. And there's nothing really serious going on, okay? So you can relax on that part. But I just want to get one more good look at her just to be sure.
One more good look for what, Doc? If nothing serious going on.
Well, I think
what?
Well, she'll be fine. She'll be fine. She'll be fine.
No.
Great. Off the record, I'll tell you something, man, and I don't really, you know, talk like this, but off the record, man, you and I, man, we'd be, we're the only ones, aren't we?
Bro!
Yo!
Wait a minute. Hell nah, bro.
We the only ones, ain't we?
Bro, he be triggering these people.
Oh, no, bro.
Hell no,
I could just see that dude going from 0 to 2,000 just right there.
If you know where the place is.
We the only ones, aren't we?
The only ones what? What are you talking about? What are you saying?
Well, you know, we're the only ones that's seen it, you know?
Whoa. What are you saying, Doc?
Just stating that, you know, off the record, you and I, we're the only ones, you know?
We're the only ones what? What are you saying, Doc? I'm not understanding you. What are you saying? We are the only ones what?
Well, we have, you and I have something in common. I mean, you and I are the only one that's basically seen Andrea.
Hold on. Let me make sure what are you trying to say to me, Doc? We the only ones. We got something special, something in common. We the only ones. What are you trying to say to me, Doc?
I mean, just between you and I, Greg. I mean, come on. You and I are the only ones that have.
And I, what? Ain't no you and I. What is it? You and I. Ain't no you and I. What are you saying, Doc?
We're the only ones that have seen Andrea, you know, in that way.
Wait a minute.
Bro.
That's not a topic of discussion, Doc. What are you trying to say?
Dog.
What are you saying about my wife?
I mean, she's amazing, man. I mean,
yo, that's how you get shot.
If you know where his business is.
He on the way right there. Oh, okay.
You turn right. Your vehicle.
That's all I got to hear.
You pull up and you handle it.
Dog, this nigga said, hey, you know, this is off the records. When he said that, I already knew it. Was
oh, my God.
Whoa. I don't need you to tell me about my wife being amazing, Doc. You lost your damn mind?
Well, I'm just saying she looks amazing.
She looks amazing.
I don't mean any harm by what
I'm saying. Whoa. You ain't supposed to be looking at her in that type of fashion, Doc. What the hell is wrong with you? What type of unprofessional is this here?
Yeah.
You're telling my wife is amazing. You lost your damn mind? I can't believe I'm getting a phone call like this. This is the most unprofessionalist I've ever heard.
But keep in mind, Greg, I wasn't really calling you. I was calling her, you know?
No.
Keep in mind, I was trying to call her.
Trying to keep between me and her.
Bro,
Oh, my God, bro.
This is great.
This is the most unprofessionalist I've ever heard. But let's keep in mind, Greg, I wasn't really calling you. I was calling her, you know? Well, you ain't talking to her. You're talking to me. And you gonna bring that type of on the phone to me? Have you lost your mind? You're okay, gonna be a professional. Well,
listen, is there a way you can pass the message that I'd like to come tomorrow?
It's
like,
it's over now.
You hear me? You're gonna make me do something crazy to you. I don't believe you called me with that type talking about my wife. Me and you and I got something in common. She's amazing. Have you lost your damn mind?
Sir, I didn't mean to. I didn't think. I just
You did.
I was being a little playful with you. I didn't think that was gonna.
Oh, this ain't no play. What's wrong with you?
See, that's right.
I'm not playing. Don't you ever. Matter of fact, I need to see you. I need to see you.
There we go.
We can talk about this here. You lost your dog on man. Talking about my wife? Amazing to you? You're the most unprofessional. How'd she even go to you all these years?
All right, was there any way you can get her to come in so I can get one good look at her?
Bro!
She ain't coming down to that little raggedy. Hell no, she ain't coming down. I'm coming down there.
Right, that's right.
Oh, no. Hey, I'm on my way down.
Yep.
How long are you going to be there? We can straighten this out.
I've left the office for today. I just wanted to call and see if I could get one good look at her for tomorrow.
No, no. There you go again with that one more good doggone look. No, no. Let me tell you one thing, Doc. She ain't coming at you no more. No more. No damn more. Is she coming back to see you?
Wait. I don't want to lose a customer. Not like I definitely.
No, you ain't gonna lose a customer. I'm coming there tomorrow. Make me a call. You can check my tomorrow. You see how you like that.
Sir, that's not possible. Okay, I definitely don't want to lose her.
You like it or not.
See, it's going to hurt me if I lose her as a client.
It ain't going to hurt you that you lose her. It's going to hurt you when I get there.
Greg, you got to calm down, okay?
I was being
playful, and I should not have done that.
You too old to be playful.
Right.
I'm seeing you in the morning. Ooh. I'm seeing you in the morning.
Okay.
What time you just at
9:10? Can I ask you something, Greg? Do you have a brother named Tyron?
What they got to do with anything? What they got to do with my brother? What they got to do with you?
Okay, what I wanted to tell you is, this is not Dr. Hendrix. This is Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Your brother Tyron got me to prank phone call with you.
God.
I don't give a who you. What?
What? He had a call.
Hey, Greg, pull up, take this out. Your brother Tyron.
What?
Yeah, this is Nephew Tommy, man, from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Your brother Tyron got me to prank phone call you.
Bro.
That's what I thought you said. Man, come on, man.
Bro, he was too caught up in the doctor, though.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Boy, you lost your damn.
Bro.
Hold on.
It's hard to come down.
It really is, bro.
Like that, man. Because my wife, yo. What my brother? I'm going to be talking to him first.
You going to see Tyra tomorrow?
I'm going to see him first thing in the morning, man.
You going to see somebody.
I'm ready to kill everybody. Hell no.
Oh, my God.
Hey, I got to ask you, man. What's the baddest radio show in the land?
The Steve Harvey Show.
Oh, that's dope, man. That was funny, man.
It's hard to get off that high when you up there and you mad. It's hard to calm that down. You got to see somebody.
He said, I'm going to see you first thing in the morning.
He said, matter of fact, I'm on my way right now. What time your office closed?
Nah, that's what you got to do, bro.
I told you, bro, you hit that.
Man. Nephew Tommy, you creative, bro. It's like the fourth prank I've done heard. And like,
Oh, my God. That was funny.
Too hilarious, man. Exactly. Let us know if y'all enjoyed that, bro. Comment down below if y'all want us to do some more. If y'all want us to do a China the Laugh addition to this, man, let us know as well.
I know I'm a freak.
Nah, for sure, bro. Like, dog. He said, I know good and well.
Bruh.
It's like I can see what he look like from, he sound like an uncle of mine or something.
That's what I'm saying, bro. That's why I love these calls.
they real. Yep. And he be getting the black people, too.
Exactly. Right. Nah, they don't play that shit.
At all. And they going to sit on the phone with you, too, yep. Figure it out.
All right, man. I'm going to find out where you at.
Right.
I'm going to find you.
We're going to get situated.
Yeah, we're going to straighten this out real good.
Right, matter of fact, I'm coming right now.
Yeah.
But nah, we enjoyed it, man. Keep on running up the lights, bro. Keep on spreading that love, being that same love, that good energy, man. We trying to, you know, end the year all right, man. You know, yeah. We ain't midway. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and finish it with a banger.
So fast, man.
It's going by just like that. You know what I'm saying? Just how life is. So enjoy every day, man. Again, spread love, be love. We in the clutch.
Already.
This is from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen. I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me because I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside, they know they can't handle half of me.